Thank you for coming to see me today, Instructor. It's kind of... I'm actually not quite sure what to ask about. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I meant. It's just... I'm not much help in battle. I try my best, really. But I can't get better. I take missions on my own. I'm at the range every day. Maybe I'm not cut out to be a god eater. Easier said than done. I know I'm not a good shot. I hear it from everyone. But maybe it's my timing. Origami are always jumping around, and the team runs into my line of fire. I understand. So you're saying I need to focus on the basics. Keep my eyes on the target and never stop shooting. That's brilliant advice. Thank you so much, Instructor. You always know just what to say. How is that, Instructor? I took really careful aim, just like you said. I do? I guess I forgot to... Oh, right. Sorry. I'll go back right now and... I was in the defense unit for a while. I was the worst recruit, but... they were always kind. I worked so hard to keep up with everyone. Then we reorganized and got a whole crop of new recruits. Before I knew it, I was a veteran with a bunch of God Eaters coming to me for advice. I know. I hope they didn't get their hopes up. Time keeps marching on, I guess. Captain Haru always tells me I can't act like a rookie forever. We're a commando team. We can move around easy and help anywhere because it's just two of us. Oh, right. I had a question about that. I think I figured out how I can get better. Even though the fourth unit is just us two, I still manage to get in the way. If I want to be helpful, I'll need an Oracle Reserve. That way, I can hit so much harder. Unfortunately, my God Arc's not compatible, so Lika said it was unsafe for me to have one. But if I did have one, I think I could do some good. Do you think maybe you could ask Lika for me? Thank you so much. Oh, and please don't tell Captain Haru about this. I want it to be a big surprise for him. Okay, mission time. I'll be more aggressive, just like you taught me, Instructor.
You want me to supply an Oracle Reserve for Cannon? Can I, say this off the record? I didn't stop her from getting the reserve. That was Haru. I'm sure you can guess why. When they got a look at her new power, well, some of the unit was concerned over Cannon's targeting habits and asked for transfers. Captain Haru thought it was the best solution to tell her it just wasn't compatible with her God Arc. At the same time, and keep in mind this is just my engineer's perspective, Cannon's compatibility with her God Arc is off the freaking charts. She has so much unfettered potential. I'm kind of curious to see how much firepower she can get out of that old model of hers. Well, all right. You started to teach Cannon, right? I know she calls you instructor and all that. Then, ultimately, the decision falls to you. You could nurture her incredible talent, or not. I hope you make the right call. I know. Look, spend some time with her before you make up your mind. I think it will help. By the way, would you bring this to her for me? She asked me to do a little tune-up work.
Thank you for coming to see me today, Instructor. And you too, Lika.
Hey there, Cannon. When you're out on assignment today, I want you to do something for me.
Sure. I mean, yes. What can I do?
I want you to show me that you deserve to be assigned to an Oracle Reserve, okay?
You mean I can have one? I'll do my absolute best. I'll give 300%. I promise.
I don't suppose you'd be willing to give me any advice,
huh? Oh, okay. Yes, Instructor. I'll focus on supporting everyone out there and keeping them healthy.
Keep that up and you'll do great. I want this to work for you, Cannon, so I'll be hoping for the best.
Thank you both so much. I promise I won't let you down. I'll show you how much I deserve one. I know I will! So, how'd I do, Lika? I gave it everything I got.
You've got truly incredible compatibility, Cannon. If you use the recovery bullets, you'll do great.
Really? I can really have one? Thank you. Thank you so much. Both of you. This is wonderful. Oh, I was so worried that you guys wouldn't have any use for me anymore. When everyone but me could use a reserve, I was so afraid that I would get phased out.
Cannon.
I have to call and tell my parents.
This actually really is great for her. With recovery bullets, people will be rushing to get hit. Very clever. Keep up the good work, Instructor.
Instructor?
I'm focusing on healing now, and everyone is being really kind and thanking me for helping. But you see, my hands have been shaking in battle. I went to the doctors, but they couldn't find anything wrong with me. They don't know why. But I think I do. Instructor, what am I? Really? I think I could be helping more. I mean, I've got a lot of firepower in my God Arc. I've been reading ancient strategists, and they all say the best defense is good offense. I doing? The best way to help would be to destroy the origami even faster. If I could stop them before they hurt us at all. So I made this bullet hoping I could really help out there. Every night, I have this dream where I defeat tons of origami. Everyone's safe and cheering. Instructor, I thank you. Most important is to listen to your teachings. I'll remember every word. Be true to myself. It doesn't matter if I'm the klutziest god eater ever. That's a part of me. And I'm proud. I think I finally understand your lessons. Instructor, let's go on missions together. I'll be really strong. You'll be so surprised by the new me. The me that you helped create.